Something about your technique?
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the new finger technique as demonstrated by my senior student, Ricky Chan.
Thank you. Hello? How are you, Bruce? Oh, I'm sorry, I couldn't make it today.
You should have seen Ricky doing my finger technique.
I'd like to read about it. Lend me your book.
Okay, but first, you must join my class.
Oh, but I don't have the time. Anyhow, I must have that book. Good. I'll see you. Bye.
Bye.
Come on, girl. Down you come. Don't look at your feet. We'll have to do better than that, dear. Never mind. Let's see how you can do with the high kick. One and two and one and two and that's the way. Kick. That's not right. What's wrong with you? All right, from the top again.
Real lookers, aren't they? Pity they're not topless, though.
Yeah, that Viet girl's got the biggest knockers. Burn, too.
Really? Oh, that's very interesting.
Well, yeah.
Now, listen to me. Bruce Lee wrote a book on finger technique. It was passed to him by someone who studied under the Shaolin monks. With his death, it's worth a fortune. I want that book.
Yes, sir.
Why the hell do we have to fight this way?
I've just got to show you I'm the best fighter in the whole world.
But I never challenged that, so why should we fight?
To show you how I fight.
All right.
Your kung fu is bad. Now Bruce Lee's dead. You're gonna have a hard time, boy.
Well done. Ron, you're the greatest.
You heard him. I am. Ask Bruce Lee's student there.
Well, Ron, you're the world's number one guy.
He's right. You are.
My friend, you must be patient.
Well, others
since Bruce Lee died. Those people have terrorized us. You saw what happened.
Don't worry. I'm telling you, when I get to Hong Kong, I'm going to master Bruce Lee's finger technique.
We'll beat them all. Brother! Brother! It's a telegram from Mr. Ricky Chan in the States.
He's arriving in Hong Kong tomorrow.
It must be difficult for him to believe that Bruce Lee's really dead.
Yes, there are a lot of rumors about Bruce Lee's death. Even I get confused about it myself. It came so suddenly. I'm still trying to get over it.
Who can this be?
Maybe some reporters from the newspapers who want to get more precise details about Bruce Lee's death for their headlines. Are you Ling Xiao?
What do you want?
What do you want?
We want the book on the finger technique.
You're wasting your time. I don't have it.
Don't lie to me. Bruce Lee gave you that book to keep before he died.
You're mistaken. You're mistaken.
But the whole world knows you were his friend. You were like Bruce Lee's brother. Let me have the book.
You're mistaken. I don't know anything.
What?
Mr. Ma, we've finished. Tonight, this will replace our old program.
Good.
Mr. Ma! We've got Ling Xiao.
Carry on. This is no way to treat one of our guests now, is it? Leave us.
Sarah.
Come. Why not have a seat? Please, sit down. Oh, you're still angry. I'm very sorry. I really must apologize for those two out there.
What is it you want from me?
Well, first, I'd like to tell you I'm really sorry about the death of Bruce Lee.
Huh. Mr. Marr, you don't need to beat around the bush. Tell me what you want.
Oh, you're very impulsive. Ling Chao, tell me where the book on finger technique is.
I don't know. I don't even know Kung Fu. How the hell could I know about sort of thing?
Oh, I could pay for it. 10,000, 30,000, even 50,000.
The truth is, I really don't know what you're talking about. You're wasting your time.
Ling Xiao, just think of all the Kung Fu experts who'd kill you in order to get their hands on that book. I'm being very kind and generous.
I'm sorry I have to leave.
Wait a minute. If you need my help, just call me, okay? Hmm?
Thank you very much.
Yu Tian.
Yes. Yes.
Get lost. We still haven't been able to get hold of Bruce Lee's finger technique book.
But I have great faith that you will get it.
Well, that book can make us rich and powerful. I'll do my utmost to get it. Utmost, you hear me?
This one's Quan Hu, a student of Bruce Lee in the States. This one, standing beside him, is the coach of the Kung Fu school, Ricky Chan. Bruce Lee learned Taekwondo from Chan's father. If he's still alive, then he's the only one who knows the finger technique.
This means that they have the book.
No, there's another picture. He's Ling Xiao, Bruce Lee's best friend. Now, he is the guy who is most likely to be in possession of the book.
I don't care who's got it. I must obtain it. I'm making a long-distance call to the States.
Yes.
I know them both. Right, I'll fix Quan Hu first.
Run! What's up?
Knew you're going to Hong Kong.
What about it? About it.
Well, my friend, bring back that book on finger technique. And since we're friends, I'll give you a good price.
Oh, no. No deal.
I'm offering you 10,000. You won't refuse it.
And if I do, what then?
No way.
Really?
Yeah! you, Miss Lu. I thought it was someone else.
Huh? Where's Ling Shao?
Oh, he's gone to the temple, where Bruce's ashes are kept.
Huh? The temple?
Right. We have a guest who's just arrived from the States.
What?
A guest.
Thank you.
Goodbye. Goodbye.
Taking a later flight tonight. By the way, how have things been here since Bruce died?
Everyone was very shocked. There's been a lot of trouble because of his book on finger technique.
Really? Is that so?
Yeah. Someone's offered 50,000.
50,000?
But there's no need to worry. As long as I live, I will never part with that book on finger technique. Bruce spent a lot of time on it.
Have you read the book yet?
Yeah. Bruce wanted me to learn it, but it was a waste of time. You see, well, I'm not really interested. Sure, he asked me to keep it safely for him. And I swore to God I'd do just that. You've traveled a long way. You must be very tired. You go back first. I'll join you later.
Okay.
See you later, then.
I wonder whether you know about the book that Bruce Lee wrote on finger technique.
Never heard of it. If you're a good kung fu expert, you should be quite satisfied.
Listen, Bruce Lee's finger technique is a combination of the best from Yong Chung and the best from Tai Chi, and it's the most suitable type of kung fu technique for a woman. Don't you know that?
I don't have it. You better go.
Ling Shao, who is that stranger I saw you with just now? Who is he?
Ricky Chan. Taekwondo coach from the States.
Following the sad death of Bruce Lee, you should be more careful who you meet, since Bruce isn't around to protect you anymore.
Don't you worry.
I always worry.
I need to tell you that.
Don't tell me. You want the book on finger technique?
Yeah. Come with me or otherwise. Otherwise.
Or otherwise what? Hold it right there!
Whoever you are, I warn you not to interfere.
Brave words. Now leave.
I don't think I'll leave.
We'll see about that.
I can't believe it. The Iron Head. His technique is incredible.
Iron Head?
Yes.
What kind of kung fu is Iron Head using?
Well, it's quite similar to the Japanese style.
It's Shumu.
And also, Ricky Chan has seen Ling Xiao.
Very good.
Yeah,
all
yeah,
you
yeah.
have to do now is get Chan, you idiot. To avoid any more trouble, we'll contact Mr. Lee of Thailand.
Yes, sir.
I'm making inquiries.
Your name, please.
Is this the home of Ling Xiao?
That's correct.
My name is Ricky Chan. I'm from the States.
Oh, yes, I remember.
We were meant to meet at my hotel, but he was late. So I just came here to try and find him.
Oh, but he went to the temple.
Yes, I went back there, but I couldn't find him.
I think I found him.
Were you looking for someone?
Well, I was looking for you. I just want to give you this.
All right. What is it?
My boss wants me to deliver this letter to you.
Mr. Chan, we're looking after Ling Xiao for the time being. We know you're a close friend of Bruce Lee, and we think you have his book on finger technique, or at least you know where it is. You can exchange it for Ling Xiao, a book for a life. It's your decision. The life of Ling Xiao is totally in your hands.
Who is your boss?
Oh, Mr. Shumu, the best fighter in Japan. Okay?
Okay, where am I supposed to meet Mr. Shumu?
At the hill behind the park, at the first bridge you come to.
Okay.
Oh, Mr. Chan, will the master be all right?
Of course he will.
Oh.
Sure you gave the letter to him?
Yes, of course.
Where is Ling Xiao? Thank you for coming. Well, now.
I didn't come here to listen to you. I came here today to see Ling Xiao.
You're too impatient. However, I'm sure you're dying to give me the book first.
I don't have it and I don't know about it.
What's that? You're coming here without the book and hoping to make a deal? So you don't have it with you? All right. I need someone like you to help me to find that damn book. If you bring me that book, I'll pay you any sum that you ask for. I'll pay anything. Just name the price.
That's kung Fu technique isn't something that you can buy. Anyway, I'd never give it to you, Scums.
What was that? Salt me, how dare you? Get him.
Yes.
What's up? Now get him.
Ah!
Ling Xiao! Ling Xiao! Ling Xiao!
You should be careful.
Oh, I'll get her.
Did somebody send you over here?
Yes. Mr. Ma did.
Ma? I want to see Mr. Ma. Where is he? Show me the way.
Yes, of course.
Mr. Shimu, how are you? Thank you for coming.
Good to see you again.
Hey, what's wrong with your faces?
Chan did this to us.
He's not easy to handle.
So I'm here to handle him for you, huh?
Let's work out how we can handle that bastard together.
I have an excellent plan.
Excellent?
Just perfect.
Interfere in my affairs.
Interference? Just coincidence.
All right, forget it. But I don't want to see you again when I'm doing my work. Is that clear?
Can't promise anything, Miss Lou. It's a very dangerous task, especially for a woman alone.
When it comes to danger, there's no difference between men and women.
You're impossible. It's pointless. Let us share the benefits of the finger technique.
Hmm? I'll think about it. Right now, I don't want you following me.
Come on.
Cheers. That bitch is a difficult case.
Deadly, but if we can use her some way. Then.
Oh.
About you, my dear.
Why are you worried?
I'm worried because I know what you're doing. Now, don't start lying to me. I'm no fool.
But, Father, I'm not doing anything wrong.
I appreciate that fact, but I don't want anything to happen to you, my precious daughter. My precious loved one. Anyhow, I'm sure that you'll see reason. Let's go inside.
Miss Lou?
I told you before not to follow me.
But I worry about you so much. Miss Lou, you're a woman. You can do a lot of things men can't do.
What if I refuse?
Your father. If we work together, everything will be perfect. A smart girl like you should realize what will happen. A very obstinate man is our Mr. Lee.
All right. What do you want me to do?
We must cooperate, then we can share the benefits of the book.
They're negotiating the plot.
You know, Ma Seung, I'm sure he doesn't even know a thing about Ricky Chan.
Well, we can make good use of him. Mm. Above great men, there are greater men.
I like that. Here's your $10,000.
Then to work.
And good luck.
You seem comfortable?
Yeah.
Car number two. He managed to get by me, so it looks like we'll have to arrange a little accident for him.
Good. Keep me informed.
Yes, sir.
Lung Shao's retreat.
It is.
This place is safer than his home or hotel. You must stay here until you've recovered. You must rest now.
Miss, why are you helping me in this way?
That's because we both have the same purpose.
We do?
Mm-hmm. Hold still. This won't take long. You put the bandages on, and I'll get us something to eat.
Peninsula Hospital. Please, come with me.
Why? What's wrong?
Your daughter's been involved in an accident.
What happened?
There's no time to talk. Hurry up.
1 minute.
Thank you.
searched thoroughly. It must be around here somewhere. I'm sure of it.
I will.
And now you will die when I get my hands on you, boy.
You'll never learn, will you? Why don't you quit while you're still alive?
I feel fine. You should rest now. Go and lie down for a minute. And that way you'll recover much sooner.
Thank you.
Save your father. You must listen to me.
What must I do?
You're smart enough to know what I want you to do. Let's go.
Thank you.
Ricky, Ma and his men have kidnapped my father. I've gone to try and rescue him. There's no need to worry. You stay here and rest. I can take care of them. My father first.
Do it.
Sorry.
Father, are you all right?
You two, quickly, get off them. Go away! Quickly.
Come on! Rest up, the night you've gone. Thank you.
Shao! Ling Shao! Ling Shao!
Your mind, you're not sure.